And coming up next in this week's Medical Edge Health Report, what diabetics need to know about staying healthy when the heat goes up. Dr. Geronimo Jones is next with a report on diabetes and heat.